Welcome back to Pokemon. Now, in the last time, we met, my Pokemon are fully evolved, and I'm moving Pidgeotion up because he's most likely to evolve next, evolving at level 22. Then, no. I want to get to the city. A wild Pokemon, and I have my water with me. So yeah, Potter fan, you haven't uploaded anything. Well, you uploaded that wish thing, which was very disappointing. At least, I guess. It's the best thing. Why can't I open this water? My manhood's going downhill. But what were the odds? Oh, this is again. Focus that back up. I'm gonna open this water. I forgot that. But I need some water. And I'm not endorsed by the design company. I'll say that their water is the best. I've been about the mobile company. Believe. Wild puzzle. Okay, cool, probably. Why did you choose Jenny on time? I have this Harry Potter fever. I cannot itch. My Harry Potter fandom is really huge. I have my Buckbeak with me. Where are you, Buckbeak? Where's my Buckbeak? He's gonna be watching. Oh. Could I see your Pokemon? Just one look, please. Anywho, here's my Buckbeak. He's adorable. Challenged by Collector Edwin. They were concentrated into six fragments of the Infinity Stones. So I can read this because they're miraculous. I'm sorry, not the best at doing making fun of them. Collector Devontae. Advice: Pokemon, you only want your Pokemon to be OP. Gain experience. Nuzleaf. No, we're good. Nuzleaf is part dark. But anywho, I've been watching more Heart Culture. I decided that we're gonna be picked out. Attack. It's right to say that the fifth movie is Man vs. Society and Man vs. Self. So you can either choose between one of those, but it's mostly Man vs. Society. Wow, Pidgeotion evolved. We're getting some of our Pokemon. Evolved. Or now evolving. I wanted to complete my collection. Collection. Boy. What? Pidgeotion is evolving. Yes, Pidgeotion. Pidgeotion, you're finally evolving. I can't believe my Pokemon are already. Two of my Pokemon completely evolved. This is probably the shortest amount. Congratulations, your Pidgeotion evolved in Swallow. Now I'm probably gonna switch to Nettle, because Nettle's the next one likely evolved. So what the hey, Nettle. Let's see what you're doing, Nettle. And we're gonna leave Pidgeotion to see how far Pidgeotion can go. I'm going to avoid the most amount of grass type. Wow, I avoided a lot of trainers. Huh? Wow, this is Mobile City? Whoa, you seem to be enjoying it, Wally. So, would you like it? Or go buy the Mobile Food Court? Or maybe you should buy a bike? Ride down cycle service, would you like that? I bet the exercise would help good with your health. No, thank you. I will challenge the gym right away. What? Let me see. I'm pretty sure the gym is... Yep, straight this way. Just straight through the courtyard. Hey... Hey, wait. Wally. Ooh. Wally, you got lost. Is this really the way to the gym? Well, there's the gym. Uncle, I'm begging you. Mom, it's gone. I want to challenge the gym to see how much stronger I've become. Please. You'll let me, won't you? Now hold on, Wally. I'm certainly truly grown quite strong alongside your Pokemon. You think you can just jump right into Jones' gym? I'd be pushing it? I'm not pushing it. It's me and my rope. We can beat anyone. Hey, Jenny. Ralph and I have gotten a lot stronger when we met, growing together. I want to prove to you and my uncle both, Jenny. Please. Help me once more. Have a bow with me. Yeah. Thank you, Jenny. Okay, here we go. We're going to win this, Ralphs. We have to. I wonder, do you have a Galele now or not? Just a thought. I don't want Pokemon, Wally. I don't know. Spends zero rolls, male or female, but in the last game, they get turned right away to Gardevoir. Or you're male, so you hit Glalie. Really? Sorry. That wasn't that hard. Wow, you really are strong, Jenny. Uncle, I'll go back to Verndorf. Jenny, thank you. For being a trainer is tough, isn't it? It's not enough to battle with your Pokemon. I can't become a true trainer like that. Not really. Wally, there's no need to get so down on yourself. That's why we're you knew my town was. Why? That's keeping you from becoming stronger. Nothing. All you need is to keep growing. Come on, let's go home. Everyone's waiting for you. Yes, Uncle. Jenny? I'm gonna go much stronger, much, much stronger. I feel like I can learn a lot from you when Pokemon battle with you. Without my own limits. And Ralts. That's why. Jenny, if it's alright, I could. Can I call you my... Bruh. Never mind, sorry. It was nothing, please forget about it. Goodbye.
I knew my TV sound was voice. It just dawned on me that must be a young lady to keep an eye out for Wally and 20 cards Pokemon. That's so. We have to thank Wally becoming positive about the future. Thank you.
Oh. Here, take this. I want you to have a bit of a thank you. Term the TM Rock Smash. Even if there are obstacles in your path, you'll be able to break through them. Especially if you have Rock Smash there.
Should we head back? But if you ever have the time, I'd love for you to stop in our home in Verndorf. I'm sure Wally will enjoy it too. We look forward to seeing you. My TV's ominous voice isn't the greatest. But don't worry, Cape Crusaders, we're going into the gym.
Why is the ad is yet to the native on? I love it. My Dr. Soul will shatter your dreams whole. Ha ha ha.
with a gang member, fool. Hail, Death Eaters. Coming from guitarist Kirk. You have two Pokemon, Kirk. No Spock. I won't. Lights fading. Darkness coming. The epiphany of everything. I just want to see how long you can go, Pigwidgeon. No, yeah, I don't want that one. Okay, that pretty much killed me. Electric, ooh. Those evil dogs. Pigwidgeon. Yeah, you're doomed. Please quick attack. No, Pigwidgeon. Not Pigwidgeon. Now claw. Not very effective. We don't really have Pokemon strong against it except for I don't know because he's parked around, but maybe the part about losing. Magnemite. No. Boom. We defeated Guitarist Kirk. It was pledged on, amped up, overdriven electric man. Okay. Just a second. Hello? This gym's got puzzles, isn't it fun? More or less. Young Japan, Electrak. You look durable, but then you become a killer. This isn't that stupid trash can button. It's not fun to lose. True. With my charm Pokemon moves, you're shocked. It will be shocked. Oh, which depends. I always have, Jimmy Fox in here. Metite? Wrong gym, woman. Unless you can learn all of your techniques. Ooh. Grab, nice. Thunder Punch. Don't kill me, I'm just a robot. Now you will die. Hey, Arnold. Ooh, my bomb. I'm gonna get rid of Mudflap. Heal. I'm shocked by your power. Now I trained under Watson. There ain't no way I'm gonna lose easily. Ain't the word. But if you did, no. Voltorb. I'm a Pokeball possessed by a spirit. Oh no. Oh. Hey, Neville. Yeah. Voltorb. Oh no, roll out. Did one damage.